Hello friends, this side Shalja here and you're watching my channel Shilpa Shail. Today I'm going to show you how you can make two different acrylic pour arts with two different techniques. So let's get started. For this you need acrylic pour kit. This kit is available in the market. This is of Fevicryl and it's of only 250 rupees. This is a leaflet in which all the instructions are given. Now come to the colors. These colors are available in the market with the same kit. This is red, yellow and black. This is a medium. We need these all things for a pouring art. Last but not the least, this is a silicone oil. Now the things which are not available in the kit are these mugs and the spoons. You can use ice cream sticks too. This is a canvas. This is 9x12 and the second one is 12x12. You can buy it from any craft shop. Now take 4 more cups and place it under this canvas. Now I take 4 more cups and I'm going to pour colors in it randomly. Firstly white, then red, then yellow and then black. Now I'm going to take one more cup and I'm going to put two different colors, that is pearl metallic color, golden and bronze. Now I'm going to take a pouring medium and the ratio would be 2 to 1, that is color should be 2 and pouring medium should be 1. Now I'm going to mix it well. I forgot to use silicone oil, so I'm going to use silicone oil first. The ratio would be 2 drops only. I'm not going to pour it in a white color because it's a base color. Silicone oil will help you to mix it well without any bubbles. Now I'm going to start with the base color, that is white. Pour it randomly. Spread it with the dryer. Wherever you think dryer is not working properly or not spreading color as much as you want, then use your hand for it. Or you can blow it with your mouth. Now press your cup and pour your color randomly. You have to pour a good amount of color as you don't have to use any brush to make any design. Now take your dryer and blow it with your dryer. As in my painting, I saw black color is much more than red and yellow, so I pour red and yellow color again. This all technique is done with your hands and with your dryer. Here white part is left, so what I'm going to do, I'm going to take yellow color again which was in my cup and I'm going to pour it over here. My painting is completed now, but what about the color which is wasted? For that, I need another canvas and one more different tool to do another painting. And my another tool is this balloon. Take your balloon and put it on your painting and then place that same balloon on the another canvas. You have to do this as you kiss your painting. Your balloon will make a beautiful design on both of your canvas. You have to do this number of times as you want a different marks or a different designs on your canvas. Now I'm going to remove this painting and place 9x12 canvas over here. And now I'm going to use the colors which was wasted. Don't you think so that the grayish color is much more than its need? So what I'm going to do, I'm going to pour this red color directly on the canvas and the yellow color too. And now I'm using the same balloon over it. Wow, this is just wow. You can see this balloon is creating a beautiful yellow and red color flowers on this canvas. Now what about the other part? I'm using the white color and spreading it with my hand or with my finger. Now with the same technique, I'm going to create white and gray color flowers. Wow, this is beautiful. I'm just enjoying this. It's just lovely. Now you can see how I make two different canvas with the two different techniques with the same colors. I hope you like my video, and if you like it, then do like and share my video and subscribe my channel too. And don't forget to hit on the bell icon for the upcoming videos. Do follow my FB page too for the online sessions, and my FB page name is Shilpa Shell. And in my online sessions, each and every time one lucky winner gets a one beautiful craft made by me. And don't forget to follow my Instagram page too, that is shilpashell01, where I upload my each and every craft video as well as its pics too. Please comment in my comment box if you want to give me any suggestions. Thank you so much. Namaste.